A major positive experience I always remember from DC was coming together with large forces from all across the country, unifying together to protect our democracy and help ensure the peaceful transition of power.
The thing that I'm most looking forward to when I get back home is seeing my daughter. She's just over a month old, and really looking forward to holding my daughter when I get home.